Papers come in many thicknesses, properly called weight, from vintage and antique fine typing and writing papers, sometimes known as onion skin, to heavy cardboard papers, and this is all known as stock. Drawing paper as well spans a range of weights, as do papers made specifically for watercolor paints and other paints. Quality of papers varies a lot too, so the more important your work, the more thought you should put in choosing what you will work with.